Okay, so bubblering video. So you blow a bubble, goes up, you follow it, and hey, that's messed up. How did that perspective happen? Let's rewind. Zoom. So okay, so you blow a bubble, and then hey, see what I did there. So I got a 360 camera, and with a 360 camera, you can film all around you. So you can just blow a bubble ring and then put the camera inside of the bubble ring, and you can either film it upwards or downwards like now, or all around you. Quite a fun experiment, eh?